mushrooms.
That's what you meant by laid out?
Yeah.
And we can't have this today.
I was making food today.
That's not food?
Yeah, but I was making something different.
Okay. So we make it more than just chickpea and bread.
I got no space for this one.
So then bake that one for me. So I give a taste test.
Okay.
You might need to use a knife so you can get it inside, because now you got a pocket, a bubble. You know what I mean? One of the black knives. Is Comic-Con going on now?
Huh?
Comic-Con is going on now?
Maybe. Why?
International Comic-Con in San Diego? Why didn't we wait till Comic-Con to go to San Diego?
Because they're going to ask a whole bunch of questions that we can't answer. They're going to ask you for vaccination card.
At Comic-Con?
Yeah. They were doing it last year. And it's in California. So, yes, they're going to be asking. That's cool.
I did not mean to do that.
Mm-mm. I didn't see it.
So we can put that one to cook.
The knife got it in the hole better, right?
To a perfectly executed operation.
Hellspawn cosplay. I want a cosplay, but like, that's the kids' food money. Also, that's like spending time with your kids.
Yeah, but you can take the kids with you.
Yeah, you can. It's just the time it takes you to put the detail into your costume. It's time that you'd be spending putting detail into your kids' costume. Or, I don't know, just playing with your kids instead of playing with yourself. Priorities change when you become a parent.
That is true. Well, we do need to go with them one day. We took Ivy, but she doesn't remember. But Oliver, I think they would have a kick out of it. It's so hard to get those tickets.
Remember what? I don't remember. No, it's not. You just gotta be online 24/7, have your alerts set up, and then, you know, not sleep. Or just hire a teenager to do it.
I don't remember what.
Comic-Con.
You remember going to Comic-Con?
Yeah, I don't remember
Comic-Con. I'm gonna expect you to.
Will Superman be there?
There'll be plenty of Superman.
Look.
Is that supposed to be a weapon?
You talking about the actor that plays Superman, or you talking about people dressed up as Superman?
Superman!
Yeah, he'll be there.
Yay.
Okay, Henry Cavill, I think his name is.
Was it you that sent me the TikTok of the kid who was being disrespectful and the mother was like, you need to change your attitude? And he was like, if you have any complaints,
yes,
that please
go.
I need that link again. No, if you sent it to me, it should be in my phone. That's nice.
Yeah.
That's everything.
When you have a private house, yeah. When you don't got no kids with you, yeah.
Why can't the kids live with us?
Because they can see into our room.
Hello. This is a private lounge that has a non-see-through door. This is the master suite quarters, the wing. That's not the living room. You don't just have your glass bedroom outside the living room. That's everything right there.
Ah.
I look at it at night. Oh, my bad. So when are they gonna stop drawing superhero women with these size 20 waistlines and 40 breasts and 40 hips? It's not realistic.
I don't. You have to.
Without
show me.
Surgery, you can't have a body like that. So not even fair.
What are you talking about?
We don't even talk to each other anymore.
What are you talking about?
So I had an idea for Oliver's birthday to like get kids some masks to celebrate his birthday. Uh-huh. And this is what the mask was gonna be.
What is it gonna be?
His face on a popsicle stick.
Oh, interesting.
Or with a rubber band around it, so everybody would be Oliver for a day.
Interesting.
Or as long as they wanted to keep it on.
Should I put the,
And then the person whose birthday he also stole did it first.
Yes. Should I put... This is good, right? Does this look good? Should I put herbs on it now, or when it comes out the oven?
I think fresh is good. Right, come out the oven. You cuss like a sailor for no reason. Why are you cussing now?
Yes. Maker.
You freezing those?
I put it in the fridge when we cook this.
Are we what, cooking it tomorrow?
We could cook it tomorrow or Tuesday, whichever.
I wouldn't trust something moist sitting inside of a mushroom for too long.
Okay, so we'll cook it tomorrow.
Maybe that's just paranoia, I don't know. Multi-story bungalow that still has low ceilings inside.
mushrooms.
Every time I start typing. Good, done?
Yeah, but that was the, I gotta put away the message.